Another blow to the Bay Area. Companies leaving town for much cheaper taxes and a cheaper cost of living. This time it's Oracle, the legendary company founded in the late 70s by Larry Ellison. Our Sky Ranger over Oracle headquarters late today, but HQ for Oracle moving to Austin, Texas. Let's bring in our business and tech reporter Scott Budman at Oracle headquarters in Redwood Shore. Scott, how big of a deal is this?
It's a big deal, Raj. There's a lot of symbolism here, to be sure, but there are also some real reasons for Oracle to leave the Bay Area and move its headquarters to Austin, Texas. The number one reason, and let's be honest here, it's money. Texas has been pursuing Silicon Valley tech companies for decades, and during that time, California has remained an incredibly expensive place to do business. Oracle will save some money by moving. As we told you last week, Hewlett-Packard spinoff HPE is making the same move from Palo Alto to Texas for the same reason. There are also political reasons here. Oracle founder Larry Ellison and CEO Safra Katz both supported President Trump and are a bit out of step with liberal Bay Area politics. That reason was also given by the founders of Palantir a few months back when that software company moved its headquarters from Palo Alto to Denver. Add in Tesla CEO Elon Musk moving from California to Texas, and you have several reasons for California to take a close look at how it does business. Now, some good news in today's news. Oracle, like the other companies, has been telling its employees they can work from home as long as they'd like and then return to any office they'd like when they come back. It's unlikely we'll see a whole lot of Bay Area employees leave. And that's good news for the local economy. Raj?
Hey, Scott, as we move forward, and you cover this intensely on a daily basis, I'm presuming other companies will start to follow suit or continue to follow suit. Has Governor Newsom discussed this with these companies? Have they met in a room and said, all right, what needs to be done here locally to keep you guys in town?
It's a great question, and it's very likely that we'll see other companies make similar decisions. Governor Newsom, as far as I know, has not met with those companies. Obviously, he's been very busy lately, but this should be job one because this is really how California makes its tax revenue and, if you're here in Silicon Valley, how we get our reputation.
Yes, this exodus continues. Scott Budman reporting live from what right now is Oracle headquarters, but that'll soon change. Thank you, Scott.